The OmniSOC is a shared cybersecurity operations center. We will be monitoring security information and event data from our member networks and correlating, analyzing, and otherwise investigating that data to identify any particular threats. If we identify a threat of interest, we will notify the member campuses so they can further investigate.
The Big Ten CIOs, we knew something had to be done. We couldn't just keep pouring more money into the same approaches to securing our networks.
Rutgers became a founding member of OmniSOC as a way to better protect our community, our faculty, our staff, our students, our information assets, pooling our resources in a collaborative fashion with sister schools will position us in a much better fashion to up our game with cybersecurity.
So the Big Ten is the obvious place to launch a shared cybersecurity operations center. We've been working together for more than the last 10 years and sharing network services in the GigaFOP in Chicago. And so that's given us the confidence to launch this project together.
It's not just sharing good information as we've always done though. This is different. We're building a cybersecurity operations center that can scale beyond just the needs of our Big Ten founding partners. Our metric is to minimize the time from first awareness of a threat anywhere to mitigation everywhere for our members.
Part of the Northwestern direction with regard to information protection is to always do better than just good enough. The opportunity to participate in OmniSOC with our fellow universities, leveraging their ingenuity and expertise to develop a state-of-the-art security operations center was an obvious choice for us.
As the Big Ten institutions continue to collaborate on the OmniSOC and the collection of threat data, it will give us a treasure trove of threat intelligence that we'll be able to analyze and sort through and try to determine if there's any rhyme or reason to how some of these attacks begin, how quickly they're going to spread, the direction that they might spread. Any of those things might deliver benefits that we can use to better protect ourselves into the future.
In this era, it takes a mix of things to secure our universities: policies, procedure, education, training, audit, and most importantly, technical defenses. But I also believe in sector-specific security. Sectors like hospitals or K-12, city, county government, or in this case, higher education, because we have a similar lens on risk and capability, legal compliance, and we can act and trust each other as we work to build out shared cybersecurity services.